have to talk to him about those Jordans he's wearing. He had some fly ones on on Monday. Now he's backing them up again. Miami still looking for their first points of this game. Deion Ellis in his bag. Nice by Keegan. Relocates corner. Classic Heat Kings right here on ESPN. Murray, the little jab step, working on Hawkins. Oh, step back three.
Your international players used to be few and far between. Yeah. Now these days, they're running the league, quote unquote. You know, with our. It's a tough shot.
Yeah, he wants to shoot. And still without a shoot. He's playing, though. Keegan stepping into it. Keegan Murray with another triple.
Gets himself to the line here. Here's Keegan in transition, pulling up the three, doing what he does best.
We'll take a timeout here at the California Classic. Here's Jovic.
Good double team.
Keegan, get it out of here with the block. For Jovic, firing to Hawkins. Hawkins had a layup, gave it up. That's Orlando. Oh, Murray met him at the top. Murray with the beatdown as Allen sneaks baseline. Left hand. One more look here at this block by Keegan Murray.
Great block by Keegan. Gets Sacramento in transition. Ellis with the crafty Euro to the left. Be a part, be with your teammates the entire summer to continue to develop that chemistry on and off the court.
Side step three.
How you hurt yourself almost getting up? You're getting old.
That's getting old.
King is down there banging. Purely on defensive hustle and effort, Miami's been able to get back in this game. And then, like you said, that's the Miami Heat style. About four to start the quarter.
Here comes Murray.
Hey, they're sending some good screens out there.
In attendance, watching his summer league squad. Keegan's got to get the head up. You got numbers. Ellis, quarter three. Kessler Edwards, Jordan Ford back on the floor. Murray picks the pass. Here in Sacramento, Keegan Murray, 39 points. The meter's running as the Gotta give them some love as Keegan Murray goes right hand. Now we talked about that 40 piece. And Sacramento with a 12-point lead under 90 seconds to play.
As the great Kendrick Perkins would say, a 40-piece wing dinner, all flats.
All flats, lemon pepper too.